I don't know. I always think that is the sexiest part of a woofer when it just, when on camera, it's just like doing the wave and crap. Like, normally it's straight, but it looks sexy as fuck on a camera. So let's just redo that part again, because oh my gosh.